Miss Frye, I believe I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business. This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
That's another outfit I don't have the time to get cleaned. Oh, it's fine. I'm sure I'll do well at healing.
Just too fast for me.
Never mind then.
No one!
So...
people clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun. The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva, proud Jupiter, beloved Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us. Inspired by the research of the great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a stronger synthetic body. I failed, and my beloved died in my arms. The others shunned me.
apologize, sir.
All right, Miss Frye.
Playing hide and seek and chick.
Hey. Don't look yourself up there, why? This is not enough. Oh.
The Rook Girl is here!
Bleeding and broken!
Came to nothing. In the year 2306 of the Isu era, the sun unleashed its fury on my once great civilization. I perfected the work of Consus and made it my own. I salvaged Aita's brilliant essence and inserted it into the DNA of your rebellious kind. I sent him into the unknown future to be reborn again and again. I returned to the Grand Temple. I shed my physical form and entered the Grey. But stubborn Minerva and foolish Jupiter discovered me and sealed me inside. Entombed, I waited for the day when your technology might allow my return. That wait is nearly over.
Someone is up there.
Are you ignoring me?
How dare you?
We believe one of the spies is posing as a nurse in the nearby facilities. She has been taking blood samples into odd-looking cubes and delivering them to an unknown accomplice. Perhaps you will be able to spot them during one of these illicit rendezvous. Good luck.
She's a strange one, isn't she? What's she lurking about for? She's a strange one, isn't she? Scoundrel. She's a strange one, isn't she?
Hey! Just let me go. I'll never trouble you again, I swear it.
Damn, I've lost it all. This is no good.
Let me go.
Of London. Why now?
No, no.
everything you need to survive the streets. Right.
Miss Frye has uncovered the location of the sinister cult of spies plaguing our streets. You know your orders, lads. Follow her lead, and let us rid London of this menace.
My sword!
Come on!
Again!
Well, that's it! We need to survive the streets. Right here.
To leave. No one.
This was a living hell, mate.
Went just as planned. These documents could well be a sword. I don't know why they keep
saying.
Tide is turning in our favor.
Don't lose those papers, or it will be your head. He never suspected a thing. Not until the blade was in his heart. They're terrified.
Should look into that.
Something is not right here.
Let me help you.
They're terrified of a few bombs. And soon we'll have hundreds of settlers over London.
Have you noticed? She has a
beloved calls to me. You will not keep me. You won't keep me from my beloved.
Get back here, woman!
Is dead, as are his bizarre disciples. Dead, as are his bizarre disciples.
Is that it, then?
Well, there is still a war on.
Then we both have our own affairs to attend to.
Know that you have done a great service to your country. Thank you.
Reading any more signs of network disturbance. What happened in there?